ट्रक हूँ।
Good YouTube, back with another video. Got a little couple errands to run right now. Just got out the house. It's like 10 a.m. right now, so we finna fuck around. My fucking tire is flat too. Like, what the fuck, bruh? I gotta get my shit fixed. Maybe I gotta get like a new rim. I know my rim is kind of bent, so I might need to, you feel me, get a new rim or get a new tire. I'm not really sure right now. But I hope you guys liked the video yesterday. A little personal video. You know, this is my channel, so I feel like I should be as personal as possible. You know what I mean? I feel like there's a lot of stuff that I did not say, a lot of stuff that I left out. But you know, it's whatever. I'm just trying to, you know, keep my distance from, you know, niggas, man, for right now, cause like, man, I don't know. I just feel like it's nothing to be really sad about. It's just like, you know, I'm growing up. Like, you know, I need to just figure out what I need to do in life right now. I mean, I know what I need to do, but I just need to, you know, have tunnel vision right now. You know, like Kodak, feel me? They don't want to see you. They don't want to see you winning, bruh. These niggas do not want to see you winning. Especially when you doing something good. Niggas do not want to see you doing good, bruh. Oh, God, bro. Niggas do not want to see you good. I'm going to start driving now because I've been here for a little minute. And I don't like just chilling in the car and shit. You dig? So, yeah, we finna head out. Flat tire alert. We fucking around. Hell yeah. Today I'm about to be doing like a little beat video. I'm just be making some beats. Haven't even been making beats in a long time. Like, I don't know. Been kind of lazy with the beats. Been doing a lot of YouTube videos. But I'm doing these YouTube videos just so, you know, I could brand myself and eventually, you know, use my platform for my beats. Use it for my music. Even open up a business, maybe open up a clothing line, you know, I fuck with clothes, you know. And for the friends, I do fuck with a lot of my friends, but I can't be fucking with you niggas every fucking day, every week. I feel like if I see the friends that I have, if I see them maybe like every month, every like 2 or 3 weeks, usually cool, usually like fuck with each other, but I don't know. I just stopped saying I don't know. But yeah, we finna go crazy. We finna get into this video. Finna run these little errands, and then I finna get into the house. And I finna record this video for the beat. Beat making video. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And please comment, like, and subscribe. If you watch my videos, watch it until the end. Please like the videos and please comment on the videos. Please. Thank you guys. Crazy how my tire is hella fucked up. And I've been just driving on this shit for like at least like 4 months, and this shit is not like popped or nothing. Like, this shit kinda crazy. Alright, I'm gonna make this little quick beat. Got this little loop. Let me find it.